Howdy, 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 I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Bucky O'Hare! The last time we got captured and we rescued everybody, then we got recaptured, because that's how things work in this universe. Now, if you notice, my stats are a little different. Funny story behind that, I actually recorded a full run of this level, and did not realize that my Bandicam settings had changed to where the microphone I used to record my voice was, not present. Which made it a little difficult. Ow, motherfucker. So this is technically my second time recording this. First time took almost 20 minutes. Let's see if I can beat that. Hi. Okay, you... At least I have all my power-ups, so that's pretty good. Whee! Life! Life, liberty, pursuit of happiness, and eating green bunny nons. I don't know. Ow! You shot me! I have no idea who this character is supposed to be. But I shoot him anyway. Because, you know, just like Republicans, I'll shoot anything I don't know. Somebody's gonna be like, wait, did you just... Yes, I did. I love how sometimes you can have them, whoop, there we are. Yeah, they're like going on the beat and everything, man. This would be cool. Okay, how do we get up there? Oh, hey, Yoku blocks! Fun! Whoop! Okay, I think we can go this way. I don't remember if going this way is recommended, but there's this guy, so. And we'll just scroll you off. Maybe. There we go. He's gone. Hi. Hi. Oh, hey, Jenny! Yay, we can rescue Jenny! And aw, shit. Fucking Toad Air Marshal. Yeah, you gotta fight our friends. Lovely. And they take a shit ton of hits to kill, too. Ah, shit. Hi! Ow, 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 ow. No, 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 no. Safe vantage point! Yeah. Let me just get behind her and take her from behind. Boy, that sounds more sexual than I need it to be. Hi, Jenny. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. I said I'm to take you from behind, not the other way around. And there we go. Whoop! Hi! Hi! And run. Whoop! Hi! Whoa! Shit, shit, shit! Run! Here we go. Hey, we got her back. Yay, yay, yay! I've lost myself in a hypnotic beam. No, you were lost in a hypnotic beam. I just rescued you by beating the shit out of you. Chris Brown would be proud. And if I don't get in trouble for that, I'm going to be very amazed. Ooh, red room. Red room, red room. Now, I didn't show it off earlier, but there are certain blocks that if you step on, we all. This room shows you where they are. Other rooms, not so much. It could be a little bit of a trial and error thing. One up, please. Thank you. Oop. Yay. Thankfully, they never put, like the false floors or anything down on like the ground levels or anything like that. That would just be so much of a pain in the ass. Ow, ow, oh shit. That took a lot of hit. Okay, here we go. Play it safe. Jenny, knock him out. There you go. Oh shit, 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 shit. There we go. Son of a... Alright. I think the last time I went through this, I got a little lost. I'm trying to remember. I think I'm supposed to go down from here. Wow. Blinky, your hitbox is lower. No. That's not the one. That's another one. I'm an idiot. You go this way. This way, you dumbass. Now. That didn't work? Okay. I'll take it. Willy! Oh my god, Willy! Yay! The game of Willy! Oh, shit. Again. Ow. Okay, there's no real good save vantage point to just sit there and wail on the Willy, so... I want my Willy back! Give me my Willy. Ah! Hi! Come on! Thank you! Ah! Fuck! Is there any way I can get up there? Never mind. I got my Willy back. Yay! Thank you! Deadeye may be caught at the top! May be caught at the top? I would say he pretty much is caught at the top. Because he's the only one left. Just saying! Hey, we good? Let's go. Oh, yeah. More Yoku blocks. Because that's what we all need in life, more Yoku blocks. Wah! Yeah, like I said, I've been through this at least, you know, one other time. What? I don't need the power. Can stand here all day, not have to worry about falling on spikes. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ah, now this one I have to go down. Okay, so we don't want to go too far. One way or the other. Come on, god damn it, Blinky! Blinky, thank you! Hit the damn thing. Oh shit. Ah, yes. That's spikes! See? Capcom. No, Konami has death spikes too. If you're not careful, you will get hit. Ow, 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 ow. Fucking hitboxes. I am so very. It's like, holy shit. I can stand still for a little bit. I'll make it through okay. Come on, thank you. Ah! Shit, okay. Ooh! And this thing got little toads, too. Aw, you little fuckers. Come on, thank you. And these I can't destroy, so I have to maneuver around them. Fuck! And these toads aren't gonna be much help either. Motherfuck. Okay, come on. There we go. Blinky. Nope. I was gonna use Blinky, but it's like, nah, I need the versatility of Bucky. Bucky's the versatile one. Because he can shoot up without having to charge a damn thing. There we go. Thank you. Goodbye. Nobody likes you. Go away. What the fuck did... What the hell? I think I held down the B button a little too long. Oops! Remember, kids... When your charge attack is a goddamn super jump, don't hold down the B button too long in the midst of death spikes. Hitboxes! Hitboxes! Okay, let's try this again. This time with less death. At least less Gomer death. No. Come on. Thank you. Oh. Nice little cubbyhole.
Eee!
Nice little cubbyhole! Oh, shit. Yeah, gotta be careful. I think I'll keep it on turbo. Holy shit. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay. There we go. Froggy! Come on, Froggy. Jump. Well, if I jump now, I might hit spikes and die. Oh. Toady motherfucker. I am so worried that at this point I'm gonna slip up and say like frog it motherfucker. I admit I've been watching some Jacksepticeye videos recently, and I love his Undertale run. Although it would be fitting for this game, you know, toads, frogs. Well, okay, technically toads and frogs are a different species of animal, but I don't know if... Well, I think this game might make the distinction. Wait, do frogs even exist in this universe? Speaking of this universe, I find it interesting that this is called the Anniverse, because it works on like two different levels at least. You Bucky me boy, you gonna die! No, I'm not. Not today. It's not by your hand. At least not by your hand, you multi-armed duck, berserker freak. Yeah, the enemy AI for these battles. Hey, we got him! Whee! Whew! Everybody, it's all right. At least I think I'm getting Deadeye's voice down right. Yay! We got everybody. Whoop! And I took less time this time around, too. So like I said, I had a failed recording of this one. It took almost 20 minutes. Jeebus. Captain, what shall we do? We have to escape, Jenny. Now.
Well, where are we now? I calculate we are near the core of the magma tanker.
Let's follow the salvage chute down to the center. Then we can blow their tanks.
Yo, Bucky, let's ionize the slime-eating toadies!
There you go. Okay, so I'm going to leave it kind of like right here, because I don't think it'll go on its own. If it does, I'll be pleasantly, or not so pleasantly, surprised. Oh, so with that, that is the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, you know, you can do the usual like, subscribe, leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. Or just shower me with faint praise. I don't care. Nah, comments are welcome. I do appreciate them. Even if I don't always get back to them, I'm sorry about that. I try. I really do try. Yeah. And if you like this and you want to help support more directly, go to patreon.com/gomer21XX. That information and all of that can be found in the doobly-doo. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian, signing off.